Jury deliberations in a high-profile Denver murder case are starting over. That's after one juror was replaced with an alternate. The jury heard closing arguments in the trial of Michael Close yesterday. Close admitted he killed Isabella Thallas, but he pleaded not guilty by reason of insanity. We'll update you if a verdict comes down today.